Hello, this is Hirudov YouTube Channel, and here is another magic that happened with the use of open source CAN converter. Welcome to open source CAN converter block issue 11. What I have here is a micro AmigaOne computer connected to open source CAN converter with the use of standard VGA cable. Here is the micro AmigaOne. For audio I use direct connection to the Decklink. For some reason I cannot get it from the OBS with open source CAN converter, but I get it with analog input. And it's working. Audio connection is analog or analog XLR, it's the same. I can go full screen and the frame grab is pretty nice. I have micro AmigaOne in HD resolution working. My old AmigaOne. This is lower version. It's G3 alike processor at 800 MHz. Old machine from 2004, which I reviewed for you in another video, which works pretty fine. What's the positive of using open source CAN converter compared to other VGA to HDMI converters that I have reviewed for you in other videos? I have two different ones. One is mixed component VGA to HDMI converter, and both of them cut the picture. But open source CAN converter is not cutting the picture at all, and currently it's working at 60 Hz vertical refresh rate, which is liked very much by the framegrabber. Excellent framegrabbing. And this is very good news. I can work and frame grab my old Amiga. And it's progressive scanning, not interlaced, which is even better. Open source CAN converter did the job excellent here. Thanks for watching my video. See you in my next videos.